I'll volunteer for a day and I can go in the front of the line. Here comes Aaron, no forerunner, it sounds like. They announced Aaron Herbert, so I'm assuming no forerunner. Oh, hang on there, buddy. His leg got away from him there for a second, but he pulled it back together. There we go.
All right. He's off.
He's off. Oh, Lord. Come on, buddy. Come on. Yeah.
You're down.
Oh, shit.
Oh, he's still going.
Shit. What did he do? God dang it. Now he's just ripping crap because he's so pissed off. Once he gets caught, I think he's like pretty mad. And the one that he was in, Caleb's on.
Yeah, I see him. Doing good so far.
I don't either, but for Jackson, that diamond is a really strange spot. I don't know what he did. Come on, Caleb. Come on.
Got it. He's got it. Nice run, Caleb.
Nice job.
You put two together. Stella Tavares has a time of 43.51. Common course weight was 74.
I mean, he beat all those guys last week. They all fell all over the place. He's the only one that didn't fall last week. So, what do you do? I think this is a Hastings kid, right? They said Trent Shelby. Jackson said this one's going to be tougher for Jaden. He said it's in pretty tough shape. He's not holding up very good on that course. Oh well, what do you do?